With how you came up.
The girl who asked you to pay this extra song that you weren't supposed to pay, the same girl.
Yeah, right.
Sorry,
yeah, so,
No, it's fine.
Yeah, we all loved it. Alright, so can you tell us the inspiration behind the song?
Remember you sang one original song in Chinese?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't know the name, it was really good. But can you tell us like what was your inspiration behind the song and what made you write it?
Actually, I'm gonna be so embarrassed again because I must be honest that I composed this song when I was in the toilet doing some business. And I, you know, like, I feel like the toilet is a very nice place to think of ideas. And I felt at that time I was also going through some emotional roller coaster. So I decided to compose this song to cheer myself up and also cheer like anyone around me who might be facing the same problem as me.
I tell you what, if you can compose such good songs in the toilet, just imagine what you can do outside. That's like, oh my god, so much better than what people like anywhere would do. And I have to say, like, you know, Andy is a really huge fan of yours. So after this show, can you pass him your number or something? Because
no, 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 no,